I'm gonna be here from Ed. It is Bulldog Brew Cinnamon and Ginger. One brew on the green. Thanks. So it's got to open it and close it. See the carbonation there just rising. Now, you're probably wondering why the beer is in a plastic container. Now, early homebrew kits, they came with these containers rather than glass balls. It was easier to refill and such like that. Orangey, brown, light, stony colour, off-white head. Jeez, that smells like cinnamon and ginger, and that's what it's got in it. ABV is 5.3%. It was bottled late last year for Christmas. It smells nice. It smells like warm cookies. Yeah, cheers. It kind of tastes like I'm leaning towards Cherry Coke, Dr. Pepper, a kind of fruity, spiced taste. Oh, the nice, easy, sessionable beer. And it does remind me of Christmas, those kind of flavours that you would get in your Christmas desserts and foods. But yeah, it's a lovely beer. From Ed, Homebrew on the Green. Check him out. He has his own homebrew shop where he can give advice and stuff like that. Put all the links to in the description. Thanks again for Steve Cole. Pass this on to me. You take care.